We're recording. Here we go.
Taken out by pool holes. What the hell?
Pretty sure that was on purpose.
Maybe. Rick?
So might leave my
Chris. So if we decide to trade for Juan Soto, we're trading for the home run king because he just won the game.
Soto?
Yep.
Is that Padres?
I think they're going to trade for him. I think they're going to trade half the farm to get him.
They're going to have to. They'll
well, you know what?
They'll never be able to keep him, though. That's important.
That's not necessarily true. Keep in mind, he's got 2 years plus the rest of this year on his current deal.
True.
So... by then, Hosmer's done, Myers is done.
Yeah, you're right.
You know, and you can also say first year's $10 million, the next year's $40 million, and we make it up that way.
Yeah.
You know, he turned down a deal because Washington's gonna suck.
Oh, they're terrible. Yeah.
And because
I mean, how do you turn it down almost $500 million?
It was $440 for 15 years. You don't need a 15-year contract.
Yeah.
You know, if he wants $40 million a year, give me a 10-year contract.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was way in low.
Yeah, you're getting all the money at the end.
Right. What he should do is do a Bobby Bonilla deal, and then it's a great deal.
Yeah. You want...
Go!
I don't bat him lead off.
Because he's a jerk.
Exactly.
He's so selfish. Me now. I don't want to have to turn it off. Thank you. be able to, it looks like it, so you're tall. You're tall. Can you stand up? Yeah, one is tall.
Go.
Oh, it's stuck.
Two.